Hello everyone, hope everyone okay. I'm going to show you how to make a spring roll, and it's very easy. And I'm gonna use these stuff. I've got 1 kg boiled potato here, and I make them in small pieces, 1 kg. And I've got 1 cup of sweet corn, 1 cup of carrot in small pieces, and 1 cup of peas. They all boiled, and I've got 1/2 kg chicken mince. You can use meat mince. So this is one onion, normal size, and fresh coriander. It's optional, it's up to you if you don't want to use. And here is 40 sheet of spring roll pasties, and I need 2 tablespoons plain flour for paste. So then we can stick this roll easily. Need 4 to 5 tablespoons water, and we need 1 tablespoon garam masala, and 1 teaspoon chili powder, 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, and 1 tablespoon crushed chilies, and this is pomegranate powder. It's optional, it's up to you if you don't want to use it. It's really good for health. Pomegranate powder, and 1 tablespoon salt. So here is my pan. So I'm gonna turn on flame, and only I'm gonna use 1 tablespoon oil. Can you see? 1 tablespoon oil, and I'm gonna add this onion first. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. It's very easy and it's very delicious. So if you don't want to use mince chicken or meat, it's don't use, just you can make normal spring roll. I like this way, so I'm gonna, when this onion gain light brown, then I'm gonna add all spices and chicken mince. Now onion is light brown, so I'm going to add all spices. So I'm going to start with the salt, said 1 tablespoon. So then chili powder, 1 teaspoon. If you want to add more, you can add more. And black pepper. And crushed chilies, 1 tablespoon. And it's very easy and it's very delicious. And this is pomegranate powder. And this is garam masala. So all spices are mixed like this. Smell really nice. So I'm gonna add this chicken mince now. Like this. Only take 5 to 6 minutes and it's getting ready. So then we're gonna fill in the pastry, and I hope when you try this you will like it. Make sure to subscribe my channel and share this video with your family and friends. After 4 to 5 minutes, when it's our chicken mince is halfway cooked, so I'm going to add this sweet corn, carrot, and green peas. It's really colorful, really healthy and good for kids. My kids, they really like this spring roll. smell really nice too. So in 5 minutes they are ready. So after 5 minutes I'm gonna add potato. Now I'm going to turn flame off and they are proper ready. Can you see? No water. And they are proper dry. So when you turn this off, and I'm gonna add this freshly cut coriander. It's up to you if you don't wanna use coriander. Some people, they don't like it. So I'm going to mix this first. Then at the end, I'm going to add this 1 kg potato. You can add less, it's up to you. So some people, they like more mince in their spring roll. You can make small samosas with this. Same pastry. So look really, really nice. Smell really nice too. And after, when I mix this, I'm gonna leave this for getting cold. When it's proper cold, then we gonna make them roll and fry them. So meanwhile, I'm going to mix this I'm going to make this paste. You can use egg wash as well if you want to, but all the time I use this paste when I close this spring roll and make this like glue. So 6-7 spoons and tablespoon and 2 tablespoons of plain flour. So I'm gonna leave this here, and when this is getting cold proper, so I show you how to fill them and then fry them. Now this spring roll things is getting cold, so there is sheet. So I'm going to start filling them like this. 1 tablespoon, 1.5 tablespoon in each roll. And keep folding them like this. And like this. It's very easy. They showed you in the back of the sheet paper. So at the end, this corner, I'm going to use this glue and like this. It's very easy peasy. So all I'm going to do this quickly. Then oil is warm. So we're gonna fry them and serve them. I'm going to make them all. You can freeze them as well if you want to. Or you can make mini samosas with this pastry. Now few are ready. So oil is warm, not too hot. So I'm going to fry them. It's in 2 to 3 minutes. When they are light brown, so you can take them off. And then they are ready to serve. In 2 to 3 minutes, now they are ready. I'm going to turn flame off and take them out and drain this excess oil and then serve them with the salad and sauces. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy. And this, they are really nice and delicious. You can make different size. You can make small size or you can make different size. So I'm going to serve with the salad. And thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like it. And there you go, it's ready. And thank you so much for